evening, everybody. I hope you had a good trip from Toronto to Israel, and welcome to the Holy Land. Let me introduce myself very quickly before we pray. My name is Ala Oudeh. I came from Christian religious Catholic family. My uncle is a priest, my aunt is a nun, and I'm working with Lawrence Tours as transfers and as a tour guide assistant. And I hope we're gonna have a safe trip with Bilal to Aqaba borders. And that's it. So I'm giving the father the mic so we can start our trip in a prayer.
Let us bless our sign of the cross in the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Together we pray. Lord, we thank you for the beautiful day, for our driver and our guide. Send your Holy Spirit upon us and renew us. Give us your grace and strength to detach ourselves from all negative and worldly things by emptying our minds and hearts and totally surrendering ourselves to you. Help us to be always open so that we may be filled with your grace and blessings as we journey on this pilgrimage. As we walk in your footpath each day, forgive us our sins. Help us to be humble, kind, patient, compassionate, and forgiving, always considering the other person first. At the end of each day, may we grow deeper in our faith. We praise and thank you, Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Enjoy the ride.